When there is suspicion of ovarian cysts, your healthcare professional is likely to request for an ultrasound scan of the pelvis and or blood tests. The treatment options depend upon the size of the cyst, your symptoms, and the nature of the cyst. If it's a small cyst, you will be offered monitoring, usually within few months or sometimes weeks, to check for the cyst. However, if the cyst is of a larger size, you will have a discussion about surgical treatment, which can be keyhole surgery depending upon the size of the cyst. If you have been diagnosed with ovarian cyst, your healthcare professional will discuss the appropriate treatment options with you.